There was no complaining about a late-season storm Tuesday at Pat's Peak in Henniker. Spring can wait one more day as winter tries to push back the checkout time a few more hours.
It's great to add this additional snow to our already deep base steps and have some great spring skiing and riding.
Lori Rowell says this season will rival their best ever with more than 190,000 visitors. She says they have to close at the end of Easter Sunday because of a big snowmobile event the following weekend. But this snow will make for great conditions to the end.
I think it's great. Get a few days of skiing in, maybe early to early spring, and enjoy the season.
Fabulous. Fabulous. I mean, you see it. It's tons of snow everywhere. Everything's open. Everything's great.
I hate it, but I love it. I'm ready for spring, but here I am skiing because I love it.
At Mount Sunapee, business is up 25% over last year. They haven't had record snow, but the storms have come at the right times.
We had a slow start, but we had snow right before the New Year's weekend, holiday weekend. We had snow right before Wash. So we didn't have a lot of snow this year, but the timing was impeccable. And now we're just getting buried at the end of the season.
It's the reason why I came out. I'm in from Hartford, Connecticut. That's why I'm here.
I'm happy with it. Keeps the mountain open a little longer.
The skiing season has been good, but enjoy it while you can. Winter can't last forever. In Sunapee, Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.